He gave me a call, and he said he might have something that I'd be interested in, and suggested that I go for an interview. Shortly thereafter, someone from EG&G called and told me to come down for an interview there. They made it very clear that EG&G had nothing to do with it. They were just using the building as a place to do the interview. After a short time, they said I was basically overqualified for the position, but they may have something else in the future. And I don't remember how much time lapsed after that, but shortly thereafter, they asked me to come down for another interview, and they said this was involving, I don't remember their exact wording, but they led me to believe it was a field propulsion system, and of course I thought it was something that in secret that we were working on. Later, only did I find out that it was, a back engineering program dealing with alien craft. Dealing with alien craft. Oh, some guy.
Flow.